This old man can do something special. In a few minutes, he can pick out the original color and fully reproduce it, and he doesn't need fancy tools. And the most amazing thing is how accurately he reproduces this color. He sequentially adds the necessary colors, which may seem strange to you at first, but despite this, he reproduces the original color just like the sample.